Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Jared, the owner of TG Sneaks, and I'm happy to announce the giveaway winner for last week's giveaway. And yeah, let's get right into it. Wish you guys good luck. Let's go, baby. There you go. Congratulations, Daniel. We'll be reaching out through Instagram. And don't worry if you missed out on this one. We got another giveaway going on for you guys for the Jordan 4 Pine Greens, the SBs. It will be in our Instagram post. All the rules will be there as well. Really fire shoe. As you can see, a little on feet right here. Some on feet action. Okay. You already know. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Let's get into it.
That's crazy.
5,000.
Huh? 5,000. Look, they're spearing you.
Hold up, hold up. Oh my God. I would have took that so fast. Should have seen what happened to French. Oh, he's the walk in on Morocco for a mile to play. Cooked them.
Fucking see this shit. Y'all see it?
TG Sneaks, Woodburn.
Hey, we're on the map.
Yeah, hey, we're on the map. Worldwide.
Yeah.
Tap in.
Yeah. RealestK, SoFaygo, Backwoods, Mando. Just shut the store down. Y'all didn't know what I'm saying?
This video right here is about to.
These are unbelievable.
Got a ride with a 40 at least. You invited, she leaving with me. What you pushing, there's levels to pee. I came out the soil, I got mud on my cleats. Ever since run it up, I got my money up. I keep all three of my bitches on fleek. Always stay geeked if I ran into vampires. They would get high off the shit that I bleed. If a producer don't take off his tag, I'll do it myself and I'll remake the beat. When I go shopping, I'm spinning a bag. It touch the floor when I hold up the receipt. I've been going ghost on my doors on suicide. Looking in the mirror like I really am that guy. Stay with my gang, I don't really like two sides. Hop off a jet to a check on a red eye. Roll up a spliff, mix of gravel with dead guys. People still hating and I still don't know why. Four pockets full, put a molly in a cacti.
Good, y'all. Damn, this boy. What's up, gang? Ooh. Good,
boy. Good. Oh, this shit high tech.
Yeah,
now we're different over here.
What the fuck around?
Those are CLBs?
Yeah, these are CLBs. They're fucking hard.
Yo, 9.5.
9.5? I got you right now.
Some
unreleased stuff, and
they're unreleased for like 2 months. Oh, so they're called the Wizard 3s. This is the only one we got.
Ooh. I've never had
an
Air Force.
Boy, picking up the Coastal. Coast Dunk Lows.
Easy.
5.5 women, 4 wide. Yo. I don't really carry the small sizes, but carry small and big.
So you already know, my boy Real, he just cashed out, you can see.
Yes, sir.
My boy going crazy. We gave him a little discount for some family. We got him.
Tip.
Yeah. Yeah, that shit was fire.
Nah,
it wasn't. Damn, yo. Shit. That's love, bro. That's hella love. Yeah. Yeah.
Big action.
I love it.
I love it.
How do you feel?
Fire as fuck. I've been wanting these for a while. And having it now. Dessert.
Alma Meniere, size 15. Ooh. Hard size to find. Especially in the Alma Meniere.
Call that man size.
Yep. Hey,
say it again.
Call that man size.
That's grown man. Size 8.
If it's not a 15, it's not man size. You have to check yourself.
Picked up the Dunk Low Rose Whisper. Gave him like 15% off. Put them up.
Ah!
All the.
I made all this at this casino.
We gotta do over the counter handshake.
Yeah. Hey.
Oh.
Appreciate it. Dill final.
Hey, wow, bro.
Shout out motherfucking. Can I swear?
Yeah.
Shout out motherfucking TG Sneaks in Woodburn, Oregon. Hooked up the gang. Faygo, RealestK. Both teams showed mad love, brought pizza, wings, drinks.
Wings, drinks.
That's hospitality. That's some real shit. When y'all in Toronto, y'all good.
Hey, we're gonna have to go to Toronto. So, hey, you'll see TG Sneaks going into Round Takeover.
100%.
Yeah, you know how we're gonna do it.
CLB.
You already know. It's gonna be, hey, there's a new brotherhood right here. You already know.
Where we at? Let him know where we at.
Fucking see this shit.
Y'all
see it?
TG Sneaks, Woodburn.
Hey, we on the map.
Yeah, we on the map.
Worldwide.
Yeah.
Tap in.
Yeah. RealestK, SoFaygo, Backwoods, Mando. Just kind of shut the store down. You already know what I'm saying? Book Toronto. Book.
Go hit that like button.
Stuff.
Smash that like button like I'm about to.
I'm gonna tell you.
You're a real one, man.
Thank
both
you,
y'all.
Bro.
Cheers, bro. Peace out.
What's good? What's good?
Good. I'm looking for these. What size are these?
9.5.
What's 9.5?
You're 9.5?
They're easies.
Which ones?
Hey, where's on your next show?
Oh, fuck, I wouldn't do that. I wouldn't.
Bro, hey, you seen where the Phantom's on though?
Oh, these
check it out.
You see?
We got a.
What year is this from?
Down over here, or if you want to just try it on.
Yeah.
That, whatever.
What refund you guys? You guys can keep it.
I was like, what?
That's crazy.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Come get you the other pair if you want to see.
These are unbelievable.
No, they hard as hell to find, so.
I'm good, right here. I'm good. You guys do whatever you want to do. I'm good right here. I'm good. This is crazy. I don't give a fuck what they are.
Hey, Matt, I was going to tell you something crazy. I don't know if you're down.
What's that?
We'll lace you up for every show you do.
Fuck. Obviously, I'll be down.
Yeah.
Let me know. You got your tippies on 7.5?
I don't think so. We had a full size run like 2 months before they dropped. We be getting shit early, so.
How y'all get it early? Nike?
Hey. Portland, bro.
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying.
Hey, we tapped in.
I got my man who runs at the headquarters down there.
What, y'all be running into like crate, like shoes that don't be coming out like that?
We get one of one samples.
Yeah, like shit like that.
We got the best shit ever, bro. We have a sample too, a size 9. I'll pull one out. Like, I'm gonna show y'all a little something. This is 101.
Yeah, that one.
You can see on the inside. We always begin. This is one of them.
Oh shit!
But see how it says sample, not resell on the inside. That's when you know it's 101. Put it on the inside. It says sample.
Oh wow.
Yeah, not for resell. Same thing with like the Drake Air Forces.
Yeah.
We're the first store worldwide to get them.
Wow.
We dropped our photos, and that's when all the images started leaking.
Yeah.
Wow. Anything you need, bro? Just let me know, and I'll get it whenever that week.
That's fire. You have to start this. You told me y'all opened the shit in October. That's great.
Yeah, I was in the shit out the garage for like 3-4 years. I finally got enough bread, got enough inventory to open up a store. Yeah, my boy, I went to high school with him. He held it down. Now we're running it up.
You got D3 in a size 1?
We appreciate you pulling up for real, for real.
Thank you.
I was like, bro,
record
this shit was crazy.
For you coming. You don't want the answer.
Shit, bro. Yeah. Waking up like, can't believe it. Some days you start, you know, focusing on like what you want more. You know what I'm saying? Like I want more, more, more. But a lot of days is like look around, like my crib and shit, what I got, my cars and shit. Like,
oh, yeah.
Grateful as fuck, bro. You probably got immigrant parents, right?
Yeah.
Me too. So
yeah, I'm working on trying to get papers right now.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So you got like, I'm in Canada, so it's easier. That was easier.
Yeah.
Like we had our own challenges.
Hell yeah. No,
from that background, you just humble like back.
Hell yeah. That's cool. I mean, my boys too.
Yeah,
I want to get
you're young as hell. You're doing way more than a person your age.
Yeah, sure.
When I was your age, I wasn't doing nothing.
I never heard a store ever say that to me.
Really? Pull up the store and they give us some stuff cool, but nobody ever told me like, yo, they could get me right like whenever I need it.
Yeah,
that's crazy.
Yeah.
You probably gonna show me shit I don't even know about. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. No, we just landed yesterday from Chicago.
Word.
And now we're here right now. And then I mean, I haven't slept all day because I have a daughter too.
Crazy.
Yeah, so
congratulations.
I was like, bro, I appreciate it. She might be one this month.
Man, lucky you.
Hey, appreciate it.
I ain't got no kids, bro. God,
hey, it's I mean, I wasn't planning on having a kid this young, but
it changes shit up, though.
It changes you, bro. I mean, it makes you grow more. This is what
real dad gonna change you different, bro.
He knows this.
You're gonna be a softy. You're gonna be very graceful.
I am a softy now, bro. Like anything she wants, I'm like, damn.
Yeah,
man, she's just one, bro. Like, man, I appreciate you being the trip out here. I mean, I know it's pretty far,
No problem.
But, I mean.
I didn't know how far it was until I got in the car.
Yes.
Fuck them. Goddamn.
We'll spark one up.
Do y'all get a lot of online sales?
Yeah, bro. So we try to push that a lot because we do in-store and we also don't tax. So anybody that's like from LA, they're from like Chicago, they hear about us. They'll be like, all right, I'm gonna buy it because we're not gonna charge you sales tax if we don't get charged for it here.
Right.
There'll be no point for it.
Oh shit, I
see?
Didn't know that.
So people don't know that. So we try to promote that more. And then also we do in-store pickup. So if somebody sees like those shoes online, like, oh, I don't want nobody to pick them up. Like if they're already in the store, you buy it in-store pickup, you already bought it. So you set it aside, we put your name,
again.
You show the confirmation, you tell your
best buy.
Yeah, exactly.
Fine. That's fine.
Yeah, so I mean, it's cool.
Is that slow? They do in-store pickup, ladies. Like say if you have a shoe in here, you buy them, you come pick them up.
That's dope.
We got the Off-White 5s, my boy picking up. Picking up some heat right now.
Woo! I remember on the interview, you were like, who should we look? I'd be like, RealestK. I remember seeing
that. Yeah, RealestK.
Yeah.
Seems crazy, that. Right?
Yeah, he was just here. Yeah. Just dipped
right. We took care of him.
Yeah.
Nice.
It's cool. I mean, you give opportunity to other people, like stuff like that.
Yeah, that's what you're supposed to do, bro. Because people did it for me, you know what I'm saying? So.
Oh yeah.
You gotta pay it back.
Fuck, I didn't know you had the Solomons on. I have a pair.
I still can't get those ones.
That's where I specialize in buying a lot of the runners.
He keep trying to show me those in other stores. Like, yo, look, I got them. No, they're not the same. I want the ones with those lace locks.
Let me take a picture of them.
Yeah.
I can get those for you.
Yeah.
Cool.
My boy picking up the orange lobsters.
Two.
Crazy ass shoe. And then let me get that bagged up for you, boss. Yeah. Thank you, brother. Two. I got three, four, nine.
I've already talked about
it. Toronto. You name it, wherever you want it.
Hey, yo.
Hey, yo.
Yeah, we're going to open up a server. Hey, yeah.
Independent, I got people that depend on me. To you was a fit, you can't pretend on me. What I used to spend on you, I spend on me.
Come on, bro.
Who was it?
I'm not afraid, bro.
How you gonna pick
what
my
player? What are you doing? Bro, you're gonna play a game, bro. Look how easily I'm beating you right now. Just throw fireballs at it.
Let me learn my shit.
Yeah. What?
Right, I'm smelling it.
We at TG for sure, bro. Trust it, dog. Hey, for real, bro. They got everything for me. Hey, they got always everything for me. Trust it, my boy.
Okay.